It'd be 49.
49. Mm-hmm. Well, Mr. Poole, I think we can do it.
You can?
Yes.
Well, if you do, I'll make it 14% instead of 7. That's 2% apiece.
Now, I know we can do it.
Oh, swell.
I'll tell you just how we're going to go about it.
Yeah?
As it gets dark tonight. There's an old deserted mansion on an old forgotten road where the better ghosts and goblins always hang out. One night they threw a party in a manner a la mode, and they cordially invited all the gang out. At a dark, bewitching hour, when the fun was loud and hearty, a notorious wallflower became the life of the party. The spooks were having their midnight fling. Mary Megan was in full swing. They shrieked themselves into a cheerful trance when the skeleton in the closet started to dance. Now a goblin, he giggled with fiendish glee. A shout rang out from a big banshee. Amazement was in every closely glance when the skeleton in the closet started to dance. Now all the witches were in stitches while his steps made rhythmic thumps, and they nearly dropped their broomsticks when he tried to do the bumps. You never heard such an earthly laughter or such hilarious groan when the skeleton in the closet rattled his bones.
you live there. That cat don't want no more meat. I'm telling you that, boy. Look at it.
Look at it, boy. What?
I made a deal to get my meals free. See the boss.
I don't pay any checks around here. I'm one of the owners.